everything, like from hammered coins, there's some hammered coins, some, you know, off up to the date of Victorian, some 1700s, 1600s, it's all different dates, 1400s, some Roman coins as well. You keep on looking, there's loads of jewellery, loads of different batches, and loads of coins here. And if you look over here as well, over here, loads of silver, loads of everything. I want to point something out at the minute. These, it's Victorian coins, real solid silver, but someone obviously made a chain out of them. Look how good condition they are in. I'll read the dates now. It's 1885, 1885, 1885, 1884, 1885, 1884, 1886, and Queen Anne. Pardon?
Queen Anne.
See? Look how old they look. And someone, obviously, we found these like this. You know, as a bracelet. But obviously, all these coins are probably worth quite a lot of money if they wasn't, what you call it, if they wasn't, you know, had a load of holes. Probably took the value off, who knows. But they're really in mint condition though. Really good. So I'll put these back here. You can spot. Also this. The blade break off a bracelet. Solid silver. Also, so you can pick this up as well. See, this is off something, I'm not that sure what. This is the badge. It's a war medal, the French end. No. Also this one. Was it this one that we, what was in the newspaper one at Dad?
Yeah.
There's also one similar to that as well, somewhere. Can't really see it at the moment. On this as well. Oh yeah. This, yeah, see, this is the same one as this one. See? Also, this is my favourite, look at that. Oh, that, and it's like a magnified glass, so if you look, there's me. You're using, like, I can use it to look at, say this. Ooh, look how big that looks. You know, magnifying glass. It's really pretty. That's my favourite thing what we actually found, because it's a Here's another thing. It's RAF. RAF, what's that? Is that like, Army RAF, it's like a badge. And it says stuff in there, so you know, that's silver.